My name is Robin Aglietti, and I am a graduate student in the Chemistry and Chemical Biology program at UCSF, and I work in John Gross's lab. For every day of the year 2010, I made it my goal to take at least one photograph. I've been interested in photography for a while, but I never really had the skills, I never had any formal training, and one of the best ways to learn how to do something is to practice. And it was also sort of a personal motivation. And then I'm a pretty visual thinker, and every photograph that I think I've ever taken, I can look at that photograph and I can remember what was going on, you know, what I was doing, who I was with, what I was talking about, what I was thinking about. I actually feel like I learned a lot doing this project in terms of what I like to take pictures of. For example, I mean, I haven't counted, but I think there's like 8 or 9 pictures of spiders in here, and I actually hate spiders. They really, really terrify me a lot. You know, I also realized I take a lot of pictures of red things. I mean, I already knew that red is by far my favorite color. So there's one that I'm proud of. So it's this red, it's a picture of like just this random red door that I found walking around. I think it was on Union Street. I would say that science actually takes an enormous amount of dedication, both kind of intellectual dedication in terms of following up with experiments and so on, but also just what you're doing in lab. You know, it takes a lot of time to make everything that you need to do a given experiment. And especially for the work that I do, we grow cells and they're alive, and so you have to take care of them. You know, you have to give them nutrients to grow, and you know, they're time sensitive, and you can't just decide, oh, I feel like going home today, or oh, you know, I started those cells growing, but I don't really want to come in and deal with them on Saturday. Like, you can't do that. So you have to be very committed to what you're doing. I think that having the ability to kind of decide to do this project and commit to it, I mean, I do think that that's a quality that's made me a better scientist.